Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise and remove your hats as we pause to honor our country with the singing of the national anthem. Once again, we are pleased to have with us this evening Miss Dawn Gross from Huntingtown, Maryland in Calvert County to offer her rendition of the Star-Spangled Banner.
Through the perilous fight,